What's up, guys? It's the Honest Outlaw here. I'm just doing a quick video for you to talk about the Olight flash sale. They're doing a couple of lights this month for a really good deal that I really like that I've already previously reviewed. So I figured I'd just do a quick video for you guys this morning and just give you an idea of what's up for sale right now and give you a quick link to it as well in the description. So if you're interested in the PL2 Valkyrie in gunmetal here, this guy's on sale for about $70, which is very, very low considering the overall quality that the actual light is. It's my overall favorite Olight that they make. It's my favorite weapon light that Olight makes, and it's my favorite flashlight that Olight makes. Overall, for the size and the weight, it's only about 2 ounces, and it comes out to the muzzle of your Glock 17-ish, somewhere in there. I put it on quite a few different guns, especially for testing. One of the main reasons for that is gonna be the QD switch, which I really like as well. You can pop it in, pop it off, easy as you want. So if you have a carry gun that you don't normally use a light for and you want to come home and use it for home defense gun, all you do is slap that guy on there. And I've got a couple of different reviews of this as well where we torture test it. I've shot thousands of rounds right next to barrels or rifles, which has broken surefires in the past. Mr. Guns of Gear left this on the bottom of a lake for like 7 months. The switches work really well also. So overall, for the price and the weight and the size, it's an awesome light. Add on to the fact that it's 1200 lumens and you can see for about 200 yards or so, it's extremely impressive. It's effective enough to be a weapon light and it's small enough to be a pistol light, which is why it's one of my overall favorites. And it's usually about a third the cost of a Surefire or Streamlight, so it really fits that niche of, can you afford enough weapon lights to fit all your guns if all you're buying is Surefire? Probably not. I've got a lot of guns that run Olight, and for that I really like the PL2 Valkyrie. They're also doing the Warrior X, which we've also reviewed before as well, which is another great option. Also, all the details for the flash sale and all that stuff are gonna be in the description. All you gotta do is go down there and click the link, and it'll save you a little bit of cash. Now, the gunmetal grade PL2 Valkyrie is gonna be a limited edition. There's like 500 of those. Those things go super fast. There's a real cult following with Olight, especially for some of their featured lights. And on top of that, they're gonna have a new camo version of the Warrior X as well, which, who knows, maybe down the line we'll do a giveaway of. So if you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you want to get a hold of the lights, get on there in the description. Also in the description is my link to my Patreon and to that shelter to help those kids out.